New at 6, you are looking at the future of Hyatt House Hotel, slated for downtown Huntsville, one of several coming to the area. The 9-story hotel will be built at Holmes and Jefferson, just behind Pints and Pixels. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Dan Schaefer.
And I'm Nausea Sherman. As Way 31's Stephen Dilsizian found out, the city says more rooms are needed for a very specific reason.
Just behind me is a parking lot that sits on the corner of Holmes Avenue and Jefferson Street, but the city of Huntsville is now going to make it a Hyatt Hotel.
I understand the vision. I understand it may be a little big at first, but I think we'll grow into it.
Seth Farrington has lived in Huntsville for more than 20 years. He sees hotel after hotel pop up in the city, but understands it's all a part of growth. The city of Huntsville approved the latest hotel, the Hyatt House, featuring 145 rooms and a rooftop bar. Mayor Tommy Battle says this makes 4 hotels coming to downtown and potentially drawing bigger events to the Von Braun Center.
Hotels that are within walking distance of the Von Braun Center. Von Braun Center can have bigger conventions, bigger groups coming into town, and you have the hotel capacity to do it.
Mayor Battle hinted to bigger performances and competitions that could come, but having a place to stay is a priority. Farrington says a shift in culture would be welcomed.
I think it would be great bringing a variety of acts, more than just the arena size, but bigger than the bar scenes.
The addition of hotels is part of the city's master plan of 1,000 hotel rooms downtown. Another hotel could be in the works. The city also agreed to sell land on Monroe Street to City Center Development for $1 million. The city has the right to purchase the land back if the developer does not build another hotel or an approved commercial project. Mayor Battle tells me holding trainees from Redstone Arsenal has really increased the demand.
The FBI is one example. Alcohol, tobacco, and firearms is another example. As they come in and bring people in to train, the hotels have become a necessity.
Farrington has worked on the Arsenal and says it's always been the core of Huntsville's growth.
The growth of downtown helps attract a good workforce to Redstone and helps keep the workforce that's here.
In Huntsville, Stephen Dilsizian, Way 31 News.
And the city says construction of the Hyatt House must start at the end of this year, and doors need to be open by the year 2021.